This is my open Petamix puzzle. It's similar to the open Gigaminx puzzle I made a little while ago, but obviously now I've done the same thing with a Petamix. It works much better with this because I was able to put stickers on the inside as well. And as you can see, when you turn the outside, the inside turns as well. Not all the Petamix parts extend to the right to the inside. Only the corners, the edges, and the middles. So the inside kind of behaves a bit like a Megaminx. As you can see, I didn't colour all the exterior, because if I'd have done so, the inside would have been pointless. So to solve the middle edges and the corners on the outside, you have to do so by looking at the inside, which is more frustrating than actually difficult. I also left a large part of the puzzle black because I really like the way the mechanism looks. Movement's okay, but it is a bit loose. I tried tightening the screws, but it didn't really help much. Obviously, by removing so much of the puzzle, it's not really hanging quite the way it should. And here's a comparison with the open Megaminx I made a short time ago. Once again, you can see the inside, but on this I didn't bother putting stickers on it. I suspect this is the first puzzle ever been made with stickers on the inside and the outside. And here's a regular Petamix for comparison. If you want to buy one of these regular ones, just check the description for a link.